What is up, you guys? It is Vlogmas day 19. I think we're on 19. We're about to hit that 20. I want to say we're on 19. Are we on 19? It's the 19. Are we on 20? I don't know. But, yeah, you guys. Can we get some facial? Let's see. How I look, I see here. Let me turn this camera around. I want to see myself. Okay, so what's up, you guys? We are on Vlogmas day 19. I just looked as I was switching my camera around, and pretty much what I'm doing right now is I am making up a monologue and commercial class from this past week, I believe, from last week, and then I have another class tomorrow. But it'll be my fifth class, I believe. I'm very excited about it. Right now, I'm just chilling. I'm going to try to do my makeup today. I tried to do a very light coverage, but I might add one more layer of it. I'm definitely probably going to try this new style with my hair like this. And then if I don't like it, if it doesn't work out for me, then I'll just take it down altogether. Hopefully, Asia, my best friend, she's supposed to be making me a wig. So, hopefully she'll have that finished before Christmas is concerned. So, then I'll have that to put on my head. I am definitely still thinking about doing the big chop. What do y'all think about me moving? I've been thinking about moving, y'all. Making a move. I definitely want to get this job on post first, so that way I'll have leeway with that. But so I guess I'll be back when I get done with my makeup and all that stuff. I have definitely been pretty tired lately, but yesterday, last night, God woke me up at 4:00 in the morning, so that already lets me know I'm about to be put back on the time I was put back at home. So I was being very ungrateful about my rest, and now I'm just like, oh Lord, please let me have one more day to rest. But I think I do have one more day to rest. I've just been, my energy has been feeling a little bit lower than normal, which I don't like. But yeah, guys, this is what I needed to tell. Yeah, guys, I guess I will see you guys in my next clip. Alrighty. Say hi to the vlog.
What's up?
We took pictures yesterday.
Trey.
Brianna, no.
You don't never want to be in nothing. KK.
You like y'all at the Met Gala or something.
What do you
think? The Met Gala.
So you're making hot cocoa for us?
Yeah, with some babies. Let me make some adult hot cocoa.
Okay, vlog. So Ralph's gonna make hot cocoa for us. I did a slight deep face. I was gonna take some pictures. I'll probably take them later. So yeah, you guys are gonna get some content today. All right, you guys. So we are about to make, well, Roslyn's about to make, but I'm gonna act like I'm making it too. So we're about to make some hottie toddy hot cocoa. What's the name? Hot chocolate, but it's gonna have some like
hottie toddy hot cocoa.
Thank you, hottie toddy hot cocoa at this point, because I mean, you know, a little Bailey's is going in it, but you can also make this homemade cocoa with your kids without the Bailey's. So you can make your kids some hot cocoa, and then you can make you some with some Bailey's. Just don't get them, yeah, just don't get them mixed up, you know, because then we might have to call the popo. So I'm going to turn the camera on this real superstar, and, you know, I'm going to have her walk y'all through how to make this. But like I said, I'm making it. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So
she's just your assistant.
So yes, I'm the assistant for the day.
So you start off with some milk, 2% or whole. I just went with 2.
Can you also do it with almond milk?
You could, but
it's not going to be
as not as nice.
What you mean?
Because 2% or whole milk is better. It makes it thicker.
Okay.
So I'm doubling everything, but it's like a 2-to-1 ratio.
Okay. So what did you put your stove on?
some low heat. You don't want it to boil you. You just want it to get warm.
Okay, so you got that, guys. You do not want it. This is homemade cocoa. Once again, you do not want to boil it, but you want it to be hot enough where it can get warm. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And an almost new year. Good tidings we bring to you and your friends. So y'all, she's doing this step by step, but I'm definitely going to, you know, split cut this and make it go a little bit faster, you know.
All right, next thing is the cocoa.
Okay.
But you can use almond milk if you want to.
Okay. I'll just ask that because sometimes, you know, there's not.
Yeah, I know all the vegans out there. But it's
a dry cup. It's in the
dry
cup.
I thought you said
you said a dry cup?
What?
The dry measuring cup.
You see these hips and these thighs?
Do you want to use another measuring cup?
Nah, this works. Oh, I do need to.
If you have one measuring cup, you can keep reusing the other one. Or you can use.
Is that enough?
You can use another measuring cup for the dry ingredients, right, Maria? You can use another measuring cup for the dry ingredients.
Right.
So you have your cocoa.
Oh, that's too much.
You always want to make sure you get down at eye level to see if you're measuring. Well, that's how at least I was taught. I don't know. Can you not be so aggressive?
I apologize.
Goodness gracious. Okay, what's next? Come on, talk
sugar, to regular sugar, regular sugar, granulated sugar.
Okay. See how intense that is at eye level? Yeah,
it's
y'all.
It's called the twirl.
The twirl. No, the eye level is the, you know how we had to measure
the meniscus.
The meniscus. Make sure it's at the right number.
Yeah. Hey, you want me to do it?
You whisk all of this together, right. And just till it gets warm.
So you're whisking until it mixes, whisking until it gets warm. Okay.
How many of y'all you find so far?
Hey Dad.
Yes.
Don't fuck my rap, all right. We cooking in a kitchen. Hey, yeah. Come on, way up. We cooking in a kitchen. Hey, yeah. I'ma pass it to my dad. Hey, yeah.
It's only gonna take 5 minutes. Hey.
Probably.
Yeah. 5 minutes.
Probably will take about 5 minutes.
Oh, she's just whisking it right now, making sure it is.
Can you ask KK to get that Bailey's out of his car?
Why would you leave it in the car? Is the cocoa real quick?
The cocoa?
Yeah. So we use 2% whole milk.
And
right?
Then, yeah, the unsweetened natural cocoa. You can buy the generic version if you want to.
Okay, so is it, when you say unsweetened, is that
that's the only way to come, I think.
Okay.
And then you can take whatever type of chocolate chips you want.
Ooh, that was looking great. Yes.
But you gotta constantly.
I made a freaking grill as well.
You gotta constantly whisk it, though.
Why? Like, literally like that?
Like, whisk it.
So, right now, we are just whisking away.
About to open it outside.
So right now I'm just whisking away. Remember, you have to constantly whisk until you don't want it to boil. Come get this pot. It just smells so delicious,
I'm
you guys.
I'm gonna pour the hot chocolate in there.
Okay, so that has to melt as well.
Yeah, that melts in there.
How many?
It's a cup.
Okay, so you do a cup of chocolate chips. Oh my God, this is just so great! I'm so excited. This is something that you can definitely create memories with your friends, memories with your family. Just making hot cocoa, hottie toddy hot cocoa.
Hottie toddy hot cocoa. Bailey's hot cocoa.
Bailey's hot cocoa. So, no, Bailey's ain't paying us yet.
Bailey's is not.
Pay up, Bailey's.
But hot toddy is a thing too. They not paying us either.
Well, we ain't paying the brand of the liquor we using.
This is true.
I'm right sometimes, y'all. But yeah, we're really excited. We're going to show you the finished product after this. Mario, get on the pot one time. Get inside the pot.
And as I'm whisking, I felt it as she poured the hot chocolate chips in. I feel like the difference in the consistency. And it's really starting to
thicken up a little bit.
Yeah, and feel like hot, real hot cocoa. So I'm excited, you guys.
And the last thing you do is you add vanilla.
Okay.
Vanilla.
How much vanilla?
Well, I'm doubling everything, so I'm using a half a teaspoon.
Half a teaspoon, and like she said, she is doubling everything because we got, you know, people that gotta drink this. All right, you guys. I guess I can be the sous chef, you guys. I guess I can take that position. But imagine, you know, pouring everything and still whisking it at the same time. Because like you said, you don't stop whisking it, right?
You just constantly whisk. Like, you don't want it to boil you.
Gotcha. Okay. Alright, you guys.
You should be getting warm.
Talk to the people.
What do you want me to say to the people? Oh, I'm just waiting for it to make sure it's a little warm now.
It can be about holiday spirit. It can be about you being a student, you know, getting it out the mud. You know,
I am a student, and I'm real broke right now at PA school. You know, but it's a blessing. People ask me if it's hard. It's not hard. It's just a lot. It's a lot of information.
That's what people need to hear.
That's all it is. Yes. It requires sacrifice, but everything in life requires sacrifice. Yeah. If you want it, you gotta sacrifice.
The cups.
That's what you're here for, this YouTube channel for. You know what I'm saying? You got everybody. You got a conglomerate of things. You don't have to stay in one lane. You choose a lane that's for you. And like she said, she's giving you guys wisdom across the board, just not in her lane. You know what I'm saying? It's going to take sacrifice. It's going to take that grind. It's going to take that prayer. Get into it. Tap into this energy. You know what I'm saying?
It's going to take failure, too.
And it's going to take that failure. Down with that. You know,
it's going to take failure, but failure makes you stronger.
Listen, I be wanting to win on the first try, but she is right, you know.
Sometimes. I didn't win on the first try. I won the third try.
Want us to be honest,
right? That's true. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie to the people and say they gonna get it the first go around, right? And they get upset when they don't get it on the first go around.
Right, y'all
bought
the fancy
Baileys. That's the only Baileys there is.
Is it? It comes like this with the cups.
Oh no, that's the Christmas sale. Okay. It was the same amount as the one without the cups, so you might as well get the cups.
Alright.
Alright. This is pretty warm.
Alright,
let's
cut it.
Come on, we about to do a toast.
Yes, it is.
All right, come on, what are we toasting to?
The new year, we got to toast to 2021. We're about to bring it in. Why not?
Well, make sure you tag all of us.
Thanks.
Who's in the video? First of all, who's in the video?
I got one.
Okay.
Wait, she was recording it for her blog.
Yeah.
Was it a good video, Trey?
I love how you just so supportive of me.
You said, where's the video?
I said, was it a good video?
I think so.
Can you put Let It Snow in the background?
Oh!
You didn't even get the toast!
I did.
Look right there.
It's my cigar.
Oh, you were still recording afterwards.
Yeah.
Y'all, this is not a real cigar. This is these right here.
Somebody asked, was it a cigar?
It's so nice. Well, they probably will.
Cigar and cocoa.
It's not that serious. But this is what this is. How do you enunciate it, Trey?
Proline. Oh, no, that's not what that says.
Okay, well, what
Trey,
is it?
Does Trey take everything literally?
Pyrrhaline. I think that's how you say it, yeah.
And this one is the chocolate and hazelnut.
Okay.
And they're like wafers, so they're really lightweight. They're not like cookies, they're like wafers. So life is good, y'all. Life is great.
They are. Not culturally.
I can taste the babies now.
They are.
I didn't stir y'all. That's probably why.
What she said?
It's Vlogmas Day 19! Okay, you guys, we are shutting everything down. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. First in the morning. Sometimes, you know, you gotta hear it like that. I ain't gonna lie to you. You do. You do. So, sometimes. Okay, you guys, I'm shutting this down. This is Vlogmas Day 19. We're going to another one. Y'all didn't see Tieta in the earlier video. Girl, you want to be in my Vlogmas?
Yes.
Okay. This is T.
Yes. So, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, all that good stuff.
Period. So, we are shutting down. Trey, say hey. Trey. Ross. Say hey, Ross.
Hey.
Listen, shutting everything down. Vlogmas Day 19. Y'all got y'all content for the day. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Come back tomorrow. For the most part, girls probably gonna be in church. I'll try to get a snippet of that. I really don't know the vibe of the church yet, but prayer influences everything, no matter what. And I love you all. Tomorrow, next vlog. So we have baked some cookies. Well, really, Tieta baked them. I kind of took over. Hi, hey.
Where's the other cookie at, Brianna?
I took it and I crumbled it. That's what I did. I'm the Grinch. Did you not see on my story today? Well, you should have looked. What you doing, Jay?
I'm still trying to find this picture, bro.
You probably would have had a better chance of Googling
Bruh, I'm trying to tell you, this is not
good. How you doing? How you feeling?
It's time for me to go to bed. It's past my bedtime.
All right. No, I'm not gonna, I can go get it now. How you doing?
Doing well.
What you getting water for?
I'm thirsty.
Nice. Hold on. Yeah. Well, sweatshirt.
You got a tie thing.
No, you don't.
I made it myself.
I'm Googling it, and I'm just
going to let y'all know. Come on. I thought you was going to plug in right there. See, I can't. Okay, let me see your hoodie. Okay, let me see your hoodie.
Bro, are you going to be ready at 10?
What's up?
No.
Yes, I will. I woke up at 4 a.m. yesterday, and I'm not going to lie to you. I felt guilty because... Kay, say something.
Bro, I'm trying to find this
You know
picture.
What? Forget it. Right. Just make cookies out there, enjoy these, and that is going to be the end of Vlogmas Day 19. I still gotta put this together, so y'all probably gonna get this Vlogmas Day 20. It's all right, I got y'all. I love you guys, and see you guys in my next vlog. Okay.